What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unblock an email address in Gmail. Maybe you blocked someone in Gmail on accident, or maybe you blocked someone a long time ago and you've made up since. No matter the reason, Google makes it easy to unblock someone in Gmail. The only caveat is that you can't unblock someone in the Gmail mobile app for iPhone, iPad, or Android, and you can only do it through the desktop version of the gmail.com website. Now let's walk through the steps to unblock an email address in Gmail. Step 1. Navigate to the desktop version of the gmail.com website and then click the gear icon at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Select See All Settings in this menu. Step 3. Choose Filters and Blocked Addresses in the menu at the top of this screen to display those options on the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Find the email address you want to unblock and then click Unblock next to it. An Unblock This Email Address dialog box is shown. Step 5. Click Unblock. Emails from that sender will no longer be blocked in your Gmail account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.